Hi, I'm Dr. Brian Rill, sports medicine specialist with Henry Ford, here for another Sports Medicine Minute. Today, we're talking about cramping. Cramping can be a big issue transitioning from summer sports to fall sports. The number one way to avoid cramping is to be in condition. In practice, practice hard, condition well, you'll avoid a lot of cramping problems. Second way you can avoid cramping is to have adequate hydration. Drink a lot and often during the day. Drink during breaks during your sport. Secondly, electrolytes. People who sweat a lot leave salt on their clothes, salt lines, that's white lines on your hat or gear. You need to replace electrolytes. Replace your electrolytes as you're going along with a sports drink. Best way to avoid cramps, stay in shape. Number two, drink early and often. Number three, replace your electrolytes. Again, Brian Rill, Sports Medicine Minute. For more information, contact a Henry Ford specialist.
Presented by Henry Ford Health System. Together, we can.